Well, a warning for pet owners. The CDC and FDA are investigating an outbreak of Salmonella infections linked to contact with pig ear dog treats. The FDA says Salmonella discovered in pig ear treats can infect people, either from handling the treats or directly from your dog once the animal becomes ill. Retailer Pet Supplies Plus has recalled bulk pig ear treats sold in its stores. So far, 45 people in 13 states have been diagnosed with salmonella-related illness.